Kaitlyn, you made the move from Brisbane to North Melbourne. Tell us a little bit about how hard that decision was for you.
Yeah, no, it wasn't an easy decision. It took me quite a few weeks actually to finally decide. But yeah, I ended up talking to my family a lot about it, especially my brother. And yeah, we finally made the decision, and yeah, it was very, very hard, but yeah, happy to be here.
So that was the big sort of thing for you, being back with family?
Yeah, definitely. I've got two nephews and a niece, and my niece is 6 months old. And yeah, I feel like I've missed kind of that first little bit of her life, and it hurts a lot. But yeah, no, excited to be back here and be with the family. And yeah, no, they'd love it as well, especially Ollie being a massive North Melbourne fan.
And what about North Melbourne for you? Like, what did it mean to come to this club in particular? Why did you choose North Melbourne?
Yeah, no, I definitely wasn't considering any other club, but North Melbourne having that partnership with Melbourne Uni, and I've been there a few years now, and they've done a lot for us over the years, and yeah, no, very happy to put on the North Melbourne colours.
So that relationship was a big part of it, the Melbourne Uni side of things, like being playing with them over the last couple of seasons?
Yeah, definitely. I feel like I've kind of been a part of North Melbourne as a club for quite a while, so I felt like, you know, return the favour and get back down here and yeah, put on the colours.
And what about the list build itself? Like, you would have obviously heard about the signings of, you know, Emma Carney and some others over the last couple of days. Did that influence your decision at all?
Yeah, when we found out North did sign Emma Carney, I thought she was an amazing player, and obviously she got the awards this year, and yeah, no, seeing her come over was great, and then seeing the list build around that was pretty exciting, and I think they're going to be quite strong next year, and I love being a part of that midfield, and yeah, hopefully I can get a chance to run out with them.
And your background, so athletics first, and then you switched to football. Like, why was the change made?
Yeah, no, when I think it was under nines, I started athletics, and yeah, no, I thought it was really fun to do, you know, but it was an individual sport, and yeah, when I started high school, I started footy, and yeah, I loved that. I loved the team environment, and obviously coming from Ballarat, we didn't really have a women's side back then, and then yeah, obviously Pa was massive St Kilda back then, and he would come watch me play footy, and he wouldn't really come watch me do athletics, so I thought that was amazing that, you know, he actually found something that he loved in something that I was doing, and it was just at school. And yeah, no, when he passed away, I decided to take it on a little bit more, and then yeah, footy just kept growing and growing, and yeah, now I've made the AFL women's side, and yeah, he'd be proud of that.
So has it been a bit of a whirlwind for you the last couple of years since the AFLW's come into existence?
Yeah, it has. I can't believe how much it's grown, and having the chance to even play AFL women's is something that I'm really proud of, and I can't wait to see what the future holds.
And what can we expect of you as a player? Like, we know you've got speed to burn, one of your biggest assets.
Yeah, definitely a bit of the run and carry, but yeah, hopefully I can change it up a little bit this year and put my strength on the side. You know, I don't look quite big, but yeah, hopefully that changes a little bit this year. And yeah, hopefully a little bit on the inside and get the ball out, and yeah, hopefully just get on the field with Emma Carney and, you know, Jenna Breeton around the ball, and that would be pretty exciting.
All right, we're wrapped to have you at North Melbourne. Welcome, and yeah, we'll see you when the season starts.
Yeah, can't wait.